when you look at me, you looking at a star. Winners never lose, losers never win. I'm just trying to ball. Catch me in the coupe, blowing in the wind. Pull up at the mall. Give it all I got, like I'm in the game. I just want it all. It ain't hard to see, when you look at me, you looking at a star.
It's a welterweight showcase between George Rush St. Pierre and Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt, Nick Diaz. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. Both fighters are 32. Diaz is 1 inch taller. The reach is identical. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer. George St. Pierre, Nick Diaz. Here we go! Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
One thing to keep an eye out for is the vicious overhand left of Nick Diaz.
Big kick misses.
Wow, that was a quick takedown. He's got half guard.
GSP's active from the half guard.
Hip escape, gets out of the full mount. Side control.
Nicely done.
Half guard.
Joe, both of them stand up here.
Body kick. Oh! Solid straight left. Hard straight punch.
How good is this?
Oh, that's a vicious kick.
Oh! Oh! Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. Superman punch.
Good combinations.
Powerful left hand. He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oh, big body kick.
Vicious shot to the body. Big punch.
He's keeping busy. Nice knee to the leg.
And he pulls away.
He blocks the punch.
Good 1-2. Oh, nice. He's doing a real good job of landing those punches. He's got to try to take him down again. Oh, flying knee! Rocked him with that right hand.
Man, he was looking for the knockout there.
Oh, he got tagged there.
Diaz with the combination. Good job blocking the punch.
Oh, he connected with that right hand. Nice Superman punch.
20 seconds.
Nice jab.
Diaz has blocked that strike. Timing his strikes nicely. Round one comes to an end.
Here's a big leg kick. Check it out again.
Scratch your breath. Heart rate's going down. Breathe. Doing good, man. Doing good. Now listen to me. You ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go. Round two. Joe, we saw a bit of action in the first round.
They're getting each other's timing down, starting to figure out the distance, and I think they're going to get after it now.
Man, he can't take too many of those body shots.
Dived
and he comes over the top to the head.
That punch.
Man, he's doing some great damage from inside his opponent's guard.
That bruise on his torso is getting bad.
Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch.
Nice.
Oh! Nice one, too.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
He connects with the left. Man, he just missed. Strong jab.
Oh, oh. Combination.
And a big right hook.
Yes. Oh, big right hand. Trying to finish it right here.
Hurt him with that Superman punch.
Caught him with a big right hand.
Beautiful body shot there, too. Big straight punch.
Wow! Oh! He connects with the head kick.
Wow! Oh,
he's in big trouble.
Oh, he missed that kick. Oh! Oh, big right hand clipped him. Oh, very nice.
What a huge right hand! It's a big hook. Combination.
Big elbow.
Smash.
Wow, swing and a miss.
Oh,
that's
good,
a good shot.
Shot
right there.
Very good shot. Hard straight punch.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Oh, solid jab.
Big combination.
Straight punch.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab. The amount of damage that has been done to his body makes you wonder if he's got a broken rib or two. And that jab's really affected him.
Trying to connect on that jab.
Oh,
oh, he rocks him.
There. Beautiful knockout blow to finish the fight here.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. Let's see if we can get a better look at that from another angle. Look at this. Boom! And then he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes,